Hey everyone, the next cheer I'm doing is called Don't Give Up, and this is a cheer I made up probably like my junior year, but we never used it. I don't know, we have so many cheers anyways, it doesn't really matter. But here it is, I'm still gonna teach it. Here it is, regular speed with words. Hey, hey, don't give up, don't let those raiders shake you up, just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying... Hey, hey, don't give up, don't let those raiders shake you up, just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying... Okay, so, as you can see, it's a kind of a complicated cheer. The words are just, hey, hey, don't give up, don't let those raiders shake you up, just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying, and you do the beat. And you say it, and then you do, it's twice repeat cheer. So it's the same thing twice. Hear the actions once through without words. Alright, so yeah, that's kind of complicated. Don't worry, I'll slow it down a lot. I'll break it into the beginning, just the arm movements, and then just the beat. I'll probably break the beginning down a little bit more, just in like separate parts, because a lot of people have hand-eye coordination problems. I'm really good with that. Obviously, I'm doing this, and I love it. I'm like, it's bad. I'm obsessed with it. But anyways, so I'll slow down the beginning. So it's just two high V punches from a mid T, from a small T. So it's hey, hey, and then you roll down. So hey, hey, don't to down goals. So hey, hey, don't give up. Hey, hey, don't give up. So when you say give, your arm will be here. Give up, don't let those raiders, so to clap, let those raiders shake you up. You just kind of roll, like shake it up. So here's the beginning. Hey, hey. Don't give up. Don't let those raiders shake you up. And then it's just pick him up. You just go straight out. Or like, you can have a 45 degree angle. So, pick him up, like in two daggers. So you have daggers going at a 45 degree angle down. Just pick him up and take, use over your shoulder, right shoulder clap. Take him down. Like a diagonal, so just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying, and then you do the beat. So here's the beginning all together, slowed. Hey, hey, don't give up, don't let those raiders shake you up, just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying... Okay, so the second part of this cheer, the beat's kind of complicated to teach, I guess. Well, since I made it up, obviously, it's not hard for me to remember it, but to teach it, it kind of is. I'll just do it slow, twice through, like you do in the cheer, and then I'll slow it down even more and, like, break it down. So... So you start with your left, actually, and it's left, snap with your right, left, snap, hit, 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 snap, clap, hit, clap, right, you right and you clap, and then it's back to your left, hit, snap, clap, and then you alternate again, right, or left, right, right, and then, so. Snap, clap, down. So clap down together. Snap the same fingers, clap down. So it's just left. Again. All right, so I'm just gonna do it slow all the way through one time. Hey, hey, don't give up. Don't let those Raiders shake you up. Just pick him up and take him down. Pin your man down to the ground, saying... Okay, so here it is, last time, regular speed with words. Hey, hey, don't give up, don't let those Raiders shake you up, just pick him up and take him down, pin your man down to the ground, saying... Don't give up, don't let those Raiders shake you up. Just pick him up and take him down. Pin your man down to the ground, saying... Alright, that was Don't Give Up. Enjoy. Bye!